The Mikoyan MiG-41 is currently being planned as a direct successor to the venerable MiG-31 Foxtown supersonic interceptor platform. The aircraft is intended as a high-altitude, high-performance solution to marauding enemy aircraft, particularly spy platforms emerging from the United States or neighboring China and interfering across the vastness of Russian airspace. Previous attempts to succeed the MiG-31 line have ended in failure or project abandonment, many done in by the collapse of the Soviet Union in 1989 to 1991. The company is optimistically targeting 2025 for a first flight date. An unmanned form has also been mentioned, this variant built directly from the manned aircraft. The design is also known by the designation of PAKDP for Prospective Aircraft Long Range Interceptor. Details of the MiG-41 are currently scarce, with reports stating that the aircraft will be capable of Mach 3 to Mach 4 speeds and reach near-space altitudes. Beyond this, the MiG-41 would be completed with 5th and 6th generation fighter traits and stealth features, as well as feature anti-missile direct countermeasures like lasers for protection. Its own primary armament will most likely be long-range missiles. The BAE Systems Tempest is a proposed fighter aircraft concept that is under development in the United Kingdom for the British Royal Air Force and the Italian Air Force. To keep up with the changing demands of aerial warfare, the British have announced a commitment to the development of an all-new 6th-generation fighter, as showcased by the unveiling of the Tempest Air Superiority Fighter concept at Farnborough 2018. The aircraft is the embodiment of what the next frontline fighter of the Royal Air Force could look like, as the service will eventually be forced to seek a successor to its fleet of Eurofighter Typhoon in the next 2 decades. As it stands, the Tempest remains a concept form at its core. Tempest will be able to fly unmanned and use swarming technology to control drones. It will incorporate artificial intelligence, deep learning, and possess directed energy weapons. Tempest will feature an adaptive cycle engine and a virtual cockpit shown on a pilot's helmet-mounted display. The Mikoyan 41 is speculated that it could enter service by the mid-2020s or 2030s, while the BAE Systems Tempest will be introduced 10 years after the Mikoyan 41. Both of these airplanes will act as a stealth interceptor aircraft. The length of Mikoyan 41 is estimated to be around 25 meters, a width of 22 meters, and a height of about 6.5 meters. As for the Tempest, the length will be 19 meters long, wingspan of 13.5 meters, and a height of 5 meters. The empty weight of Mikoyan 41 will be over 100,000 pounds and Tempest of about 31,000 pounds. The maximum takeoff weight of MiG-41 will be more than 220,000 pounds and the maximum takeoff weight of Tempest of over 55,000 pounds. The MiG-41 will likely cruise at speeds of at least Mach 3 and would be able to operate at very high altitudes and even in near space to cover the most amount of Russia's very large territory in the shortest period of time. The Mikoyan 41 would be able to travel a range of 5,000 kilometers and 3,200 kilometers for Tempest. The Mikoyan 41 will be equipped with 2 afterburning turbofan engines of unknown make, model, or thrust output power, possible reliance on ramjet or turbo ramjet technology to achieve desired performance. The Tempest will be installed with 2 Rolls-Royce afterburning turbofan engines of unknown model and output power. It is assumed that the Mikoyan 41 will be equipped with 4 long-range, high-speed air-to-air missiles in the future. Armament of the BAE Tempest is assumed to be the usual supply of air-to-air missiles, air-to-surface missiles, precision or laser-guided munitions, and jettisonable fuel stores held in internal bay as well as external hardpoints. Also planned support for direct energy, hypersonic and swarm weapons, and UAV launching. Well, that's it from the Buzz for today. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.